America Ferrara has recently recalled her first appearance at the 2002 Sundance Film Festival. Speaking to People, the Barbie star said, "I was most starstruck by the snow. I didn't know how to behave. I stuck my bare hand in a pile of snow and immediately regretted it," remarked the 39-year-old, dishing out her experience with Real Winter. America stated, "I was most starstruck by the snow." The actress also told the outlet about her debut of her breakout movie, Real Women Have Curves, which earned a jury prize at the 2002 festival. America revealed she celebrated with a packed audience as they laughed and cried and applauded and then gave us a minutes-long standing ovation. The actress pointed out, "That moment changed my entire world. I was getting to live out my wildest dreams. I'll never forget it," she maintained. That on January 23, Academy nominated America for Best Supporting Actress for her performance in the Greta Gerwig-directed 2023 movie, Barbie. Sharing her reaction to the news, the actress told Entertainment Weekly, "It's so surreal and a dream come true for me." However, America was surprised to learn that Greta and her co-star Margot Robbie were not nominated this year by the Academy Awards. "I was incredibly disappointed that they weren't nominated," she spilled to Variety. America added, "Greta has done just about everything that a director could do to deserve it. What Margot achieved as an actress is truly unbelievable."